In the palace in the land of mercy, the king looked down from his throne. He saw the sick and the homeless and hungry. He saw me lost and without hope. And moved with compassion, he sent out his only son with the invitation to come. This is your invitation. Come just the way you are. Come find what your soul has been longing for. Come find your peace. Come join the feast. Come in. This is your invitation. So I stood outside the gates and trembled in my rags of unworthiness, afraid to even stand at a distance in the presence of holiness. And just as I turned to go, the gates swung open wide, and the king and his only son, they invited me inside. This is your invitation. Come just the way you are. Come find what your soul has been longing for. Come find your peace. Come join the feast. Come in. This is your invitation. So now will you come with me to where the gates swing open wide? The king and his only son are inviting us inside. This is your invitation. Come, sinner, as you are. Come what your soul has been longing for. Come find your peace. Come join the feast. Come in. This is your invitation. This is our invitation. This is the invitation. Ooh.